Beat the Bloat 12-week challenge. We're in week 2. This is personal chef Lisa Wilson, savoringtime.org. Right, you're a .org, not a .com, yes? And so she's helping me out by cooking low inflammatory food for me. So what do we got here? It looks great.
We have pork with peanut sauce and broccoli. We have a cinnamon pepper chicken with roasted butternut squash, veggie pancakes for a snack, and we also
Can I have some of that right now?
Oh, sure.
Oh, my God, that looks amazing. I'm probably not supposed to. Well, I need a snack for today, so that's all right.
There we go. And this is ribeye with a kale, goat cheese, red onion glaze, and roasted lemon.
Now, and then our mason jar salad, what is this? This has got spinach, apple, garbanzo beans.
And goat cheese. Mm. And you have a dairy-free ranch dressing.
Mmm, that's great. God, those things are, what are these again that I'm eating?
Those are veggie pancakes.
Oh my God, those are great. And then we've got chicken with a butternut squash on the side. What's the seasoning?
That is agave with sriracha and chicken juice.
And then we've got our pumpkin chia seed. That's like pumpkin pudding, basically, is what that is, with chia seed. And then we've got these little salads.
This is your other salad. It's pinto bean with spinach, roasted vegetables, and anchovy cheese.
Awesome. And then we've got something in a, I love the grab-and-go nature of the muffins because that really helps, like, when I go to the gym in the morning. And then what is this, like a horchata or what is that?
This is a mushroom soup for lunch.
Oh, yum. I'm all set. Mm-hmm. Yay. Oh, and then here's a salsa of some sort, like a pineapple salsa. Mm-hmm. Now, where do I put that? What do I put that on?
That can go with your chicken or your pork, whichever.
Yum. Well, the pork already has this delicious, I love peanut sauces, mm-hmm. So very excited. Thank you so much for making my life so easy. I feel like I'm going out to dinner every single day. And Shannon goes, but it's better because it's healthier than going out. And I'm like, that's true. Shannon's my husband. Okay, check back next week.